fellow youths, when we say enough is enough, we should mean it.
Yes.
And there's no way these people are taking advantage of us. No! We have voices, and our voices are loud enough to be heard by anyone on this earth. As youths, we need to stand for what belongs to us. This is our country, our society, our life, our future. We are the future. And if they are taking advantage of us, then we are nothing. We need to stand strong.
Yes.
And able to do what belongs to us.
Yes.
Get what belongs to us.
Yes.
Stand tall. My youths, are you happy?
No,
are you living a happy life?
No.
What about you?
No, not that.
What about you?
No, no, not at all.
What kind of a message are you sending to your young ones?
Mm-hmm.
Friends, I stand before you. And I want you to stand with me. So together, we can get and achieve what the goal is.
Yes.
You get me?
Yes.
My fellow youth,
yes.
We need to do this.
Yes.
We are tired of this crap.
Yes.
I said, come on.
Hey, 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 Jack.
We can do it. We can do it.
Actually,
actually.
Yes, boy.
What has catapulted you to my chamber at this epoch of time? Or in other ways, what has brought you to my chamber this time?
Mr. Barrister, sir. Thank you very much. Mr. Barrister, sir. I'm the leader of the youths in the society. And we are here because we know that you are the visionary. You are the one who is the most educated person in our society. And for that reason, we are here because we want you to give us a direction. Mr. Barrister, sir, we are tired as youths. My people, we are tired as youths.
Yes, we are.
Hmm? One person is defecting from this party to another. In 2016, it was UPP. Now he has defected to WAP. One person, and is back again to UPP. The party that literally insulted everyone. The party members, including the president himself. And this time he's back again. And has been accommodated. What kind of leadership do we have as a country? Where are we going as a country? What kind of information, or maybe to say knowledge that they are feeding us, young youths? What kind of leadership are we going to follow if these people are behaving like this? Mr. Barrister, we are tired. We want you to give us a direction. We want to know where exactly we are going as a country. Because we as youths, we have been confused. And we can't afford to handle this issue. We can't. We want you to help us. Actually, the person I'm talking about is here. They just moved in.
Order.
Mr. Prodigal son, how have you been?
I've been good.
Is it true what Mr. Prodigal is saying?
What is it, Mr. Barrister?
That you've been changing parties day and night, each time you're the one defecting from one party to the other.
Hey, that's true. What is it? You.
Is it true?
Mr. Barrister, sir.
Yes.
I'm a Zambian. And that you know. I've got political rights. One, to join, leave, and rejoin the part of my choice. You want me to hello? The Arab push about one. I'll finish these people. They won't enter paradise.
Order.
I will finish them all.
Mr. Pronto, I've heard your cries. And all I can tell you is that your problems are no more. Because this man you are seeing seated before you, with his 2 feet stuck on this ground, the ones that he uses for walking, is a man of judicial prowess and amada. Yes, you can even ask Obama. He knows my wits. I've met him on one or two judicial battlegrounds. He can easily attest to say, I'm not a man to play with. I'm a man with a high intelligent quotient, or what I call IQ. So consider your problems to be done. But the only advice I can give you is that please, you should be petulant and objective in whatever you do. Stop living in the medieval or archaic way of life, whereby you have to vote for leaders based on your relationship or whatever material thing they give you. Because you're the custodians of this great country. So whatever that you do and whatever that affects this country, affects you. and your future generation. So stop behaving in a childish and a sinning way. Because you are the future leaders of this great country. So you have to be objective in whatever you do. Be petulant. Don't just be driven by the wind.
Because these politicians will come with all the sweet nothings trying to inject into your eardrums. They are blessed with what I call political rhetoric. They are bombarded with all the sweet nothings into their medro brangata or their boko cavity. But make sure to say, no matter how much sweet nothings they have, please, never should you kowtow, tremble, or fall into their mantra. Yes, because such kind of politics has to come to a menopause. We have to put an end to such politics. We are no longer living in the archaic or medieval period of time whereby you have to vote for a leader based on the personal relationship or whatever connection you have with them.
Bari kwato ufya abantu. No wonder they've been able to perforate the political system in Zambia. The political system in Zambia has become very melodolous because of such perennial and perpetual melodramatic actions from such people. Eh? Bari kwato ufya. So Pamza, as I'm talking to you right now, some of his colleagues will, this time Munomba, alikuna kambala, bale tuwele fisarifi la wale putra kushuga factory kuri. Then time ina makampeni, mbake sena abantu wabali four. Alista nga imbe chini ngabika momu zimbe, anamba kufaka mapoya malaiti. Bale mibepa, daylight, broad daylight mule mwono. Hawa kashibabo this time wapanderanda, bale kuma clothing factories u. Bale tuwele utengetura, bale putra kunga putra wakatenga puna panshibe na batola. Baisa kufika, mwaimba noru imbatu mamuka minister wafike chitenga. Nafitia natefitenge fya no maa. Nituma terera tu, yakatenga kutira utira ngole pita mufia ni nofana time kaponene. Kuya mkwibu kisha kuma 22 hours ngana wika lorere yobu ya dati. Yaaa! Nezina fala chitenge zo ona. Umu ntuna mwana ati paskuru tapale ama laiti. Bisi kula mwipishati. Busha diyo hafa ama laiti pano paskuru. Bila mwalanda we don't have ati. Ndebi ika ama laiti. Mwamba no kutota. Imwebeni. What kind of youth are you? Umu ntuna mipundi ati. Apo pene mwimini na hapo. Ndebi ika bridge. Ufugwa fita fititi. Kwa tini mungu kwa Slay Queen. Eh? Avike bridge hapa shiru mumana. No, bila mibepa. No wonder wa chita tinga mwaba vote la nomba. Baya ina. Look at him. Look at the way he looks. Eh? Aba time tukwa vote. The time we voted for. He was very small. But look at him the way he's looking. Mwono lufumu. As if he's pushing a truck. Naye na matoko kwa telefo kumida di boom. Eh? Time tukwa vote. Bali yaba ondawa. Nomba panga balenda bendati mamanya 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 bati wowa mvotere ngatwa kwebati ambo kwenda putwa munefo wingenda pa nimpinya mpinya 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 mpinya. Look at the way he's looking. Apa peno le mmona apa na aliye minya spane minjoski si apa so fileisa kumukosha apa then ake se nomba no you vote for me. At the end of the day they are not playing among themselves. It's you that they're playing with. But emi angala lero ni muchipani chi mara ni muchipani chi. Mwana nafi wale ina nomba. Uyuna ngumu basu wale ingi lafe kulipira ya bantu babi yuwe. Uku ina konsoku. Kwanga loku. So my advice that please be careful with such people when they come seeking for votes from you. Analyze them, be analytical, and make sure to say you choose leaders that will save you for the better. I rest the case.